Hello, I'm Liam Higgins, and welcome to the final part of the finale. What will I be reviewing now? Well, let's see. I've mentioned The Lion King more than a few times, so how about Elton John's video for The Circle of Life? Yes, not only did Elton John do a video for Can You Feel the Love Tonight, but he also did one for The Circle of Life. Now, as you know, I didn't care much for Can You Feel the Love Tonight's music video, but can he redeem himself with The Circle of Life? Let's find out. So our video begins with Elton, playing with a lion cub. Apparently, he's one of Sonny Von Bülow's friends.
When I married Sonny, she was the most beautiful divorcee in the world.
He, Sonny, and Britney Spears hang out every Tuesday. Then Elton draws a picture of Simba. After that, it cuts to Elton playing on the piano and we get more animal antics.
But all are agree as they join the stampede.
Haha, I get it. He's saying stampede and they showed the stampede. Ain't that funny? Also, as he's singing, clips of the actors performing their parts pop up. Now, this is a rather fun section of the music video because it's cool and all to see how the movie was made. Plus, it's just awesome, not to mention unexpected, for these actors to pop up out of nowhere. But I have to wonder, how did they pick exactly which actors they were going to show? Because they don't show all of them. They just showed Jeremy Irons, James Earl Jones, Robert Guillaume, and JTT. Seriously, how did they decide how they were going to show that?
Okay, people. I want to show the actors in the video, but I don't want to show all the actors. But who should we show, and who should we not show? Well, that's where you come in. Oh wait, actually no. JTT is who we show. Should show, I mean. But for the other actors, that's where you come in. I want you to take a piece of paper I take out of my pocket, say the name of the actor, and that actor will show in the video. Who'd like to go first?
Robert Guillaume. Is he even famous enough?
It'll do.
Some have to live with the scars.
He's saying scar and they showed scar. Ain't that a hoot? Did the film just break for a second? Also, as he sings, a bunch of people come out of the middle of nowhere and sing along with him.
What the fuck, music video? If you're gonna have people, you know, be in the chorus, at least have them in throughout most of the video. It's just weird how they pop up out of the middle of nowhere.
Then the film breaks again, and Elton starts petting a lion who doesn't look like he really wants to be petted. In fact, he looks annoyed that his tamer is making him do this video. He even looks like he's thinking,
I'm surrounded by idiots.
At one point, actually he does look surprisingly like Scar, with more muscle mass and a brown mane. Then the video ends with Elton picking up the lion cub. What the hell is going? He smells good. So that was Elton John's video for The Circle of Life, and despite my nitpicks, it's actually a pretty good video. The black and white cinematography helps give the video a nice atmosphere. The scenes with Elton and the lion cub are cute, though when he tries to do the same thing with the grown lion, it doesn't really work. The cameos are fun, and the clips fit really well. So I'd say check it out. Anyway, I'm Liam Higgins, and this has been Cinematic Soundtracks. Thanks for watching all these years.
Arrive on the planet and blinking step into the sun. There's more to be seen than can ever be seen.
Okay, men, we need to have every night, not every, we need to have the actors in the music video. It's important. But which voice actor?
Sorry. Robert Guillaume?
What about Guillaume?
Oh, Robert Guillaume.
I think you have to do another take.
Okay, that's what I heard from the script.